from Cleveland, Ohio. It is game four. The Toronto Raptors and the Cleveland Cavaliers. Back home in Toronto. Lining up in the square, hoping that their team will be coming back home.
Kyle Lowry, DeMar DeRozan, CJ Miles, OG Anunoby, and Serge Ibaka. Starting five for Ty Lue. It's remained the same here in game four. George Hill, Kyle Korver, J.R. Smith, LeBron James, and Kevin Love. A game seven, Jack, when trailing a series three games to none. 1951, the New York Knicks.
Serge Ibaka saying, get that garbage out of here! Block shot here.
If they want to do that, it starts with a W tonight. On the inside, OG gets denied. Lowry lets it fly, and it's good.
Raptors picking up, trying again. Be the aggressor tonight and bring some physicality. How often have you ever seen DeMar DeRozan in the backcourt doing that?
But you can't break down like that defensively as Hill all the way to the rim with a slam dunk, Jack. Does it go? Lowry battling on the inside. Hill's going to reel it in. Hill now driving, attacking to the rim. Well, nobody picking him up in transition. Hill gives it to James. In the corner, Love for the pass. Shot doesn't go. Scooped up Van Vliet. Chance to run here. And Fred to the rim, and he's got that special spin, and it goes all the way through.
Plenty of time left.
5 seconds on the game clock here in the first quarter. DeRozan driving, slam dunk.
That's what I'm talking about.
Casey urging his team to push it. JV on the post going up against Thompson. Thompson had a double-double in game one. Of course, a heroic effort in game seven against Indiana. Great post move by Valanciunas underneath. Down to four. Green will launch a three. Does it go? On the glass. Another opportunity for the Cavs. Osman good.
Can't happen.
JB backing in. Nice move by Valanciunas.
Cleveland, great job of chasing the Raptors off the three-point line in this nine-point game.
Good energy by LeBron that time.
Wow. Behind the back. And an 11-point lead now. This is their largest. It's a 7-0 run. Nogueira, his pass stolen away. And another turnover. Here's Hill in the corner. J.R. Smith. Raptors, seven turnovers. And so the experience that these players are getting is going to be very important. DeRozan driving through. And a timeout taken. Largest lead, it's 21. Hill spinning. And right to the rim. Timeout taken by Toronto. They're on the rise.
And they have good cap situations, and they have great young players and picks.
Right. So all that, if you're the Raptors, the way Masai Ujiri went into this, he gave Lowry a three-year deal. How about that? How about that shot? Fading, ends up on the ground.
If this was the Toronto Maple Leafs in this situation, and if there was a tax in the NHL, would they go ahead and do it? Absolutely.
Clarkson makes it. Hard foul on DeRozan. And they're going to review it.
We all know it right here. Look at, he's making a play on the ball, and unfortunately, it doesn't look good, and he's probably going to get called for a flagrant one. A big story.
And so, wow. It's a flagrant two, automatic ejection for DeMar. Not the way he wanted this night to end. As we head to the 4-minute mark of the Raptors down by 25 here. Jose gives it to Larry Nance Jr. He'll kick it out. Green corner three. And Osman connects. And it's 118-90. Denies it. Saved by Clarkson. Jose gives it to Osman. Slam dunk by Nance. Cleveland will advance. They wait for Boston or Philadelphia. Dwayne Casey and his Toronto Raptors swept out of the second round by the Cavaliers, 128-93.